Hi everyone, this is Matilda from second year. So I wanted to share with y'all how important it is to showcase our talent. All of us have hidden talents with us, but we are just so involved in studies, we are so involved in our academics that we don't concentrate on our other abilities. And also we don't get a platform to actually come up and show everyone what else can we do. So we are coming up with Naipunya 2020. So all of you can join us, can participate. You all, everybody has talents like singing, cooking, dancing, painting, and so much more. And it is so important to do what you love. So yes, please participate, join, and make this event happen. Thank you.
There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name, and I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey. But everything gonna be alright. Come on, raise a glass and say, hey, here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back you. Hi everyone, welcome to the fest.
Today I'm doing a cooking video. Now I'll show what ingredients do we need to make a sandwich. Actually, we need sandwich bread, butter, capsicum, boiled sweet corn, cheese, pepino, tandoori mani, toppings, and a toaster. Take 4 slices of bread. Now take butter and apply to the bread. After applying butter, use tandoori mani. Applying tandoori mani, take capsicum, sweet corn, cheese, and top it. And now toast the slices. Take the sandwich to the plate. And your sandwich is ready.
Hey everyone, Sujitra here of MEC second year. We're excited to have you join our Gatik family, and we look forward seeing you participate in Naipunya 2020. Welcome to the virtual fest.